Hello everyone. On today early morning I will saw live broadcast live stream actually. Shannon Green, where Shannon made some doodling on unicorn paper. And that inspired me also made something. And just because on my previous live stream on Polish I will made gouache and watercolor paper and some index card. So I decided to use my watercolor and the gouache paper and made another index card. So today I will try to doodle on that card, and the first I will show you that card. I just fussy cut 4x6 card and glue my paper on this card, and I will on the last card I will glue some map and right here I will make the dots that you will saw better. It's my town when I will live, and this was the Polish Polish. So this is it. So today I will make, like I tell, some try. I don't know how many I will make it. I don't know how many time it was need to make it. I don't know did I doodle on this my card or no, but I will make some today, and the rest I will show you on next video, because maybe I will made continue made this card off camera. So I will use this my small brush. I will use gouache again, and maybe I will use some acrylic. I don't have many, but only some. So I will start it. The first I will make like Shannon. The line, I will maybe I use this brush. Made some border. And I will saw that many people Shannon inspired made this, so this is cool. And so just a second. I must look on shape because I will have open her video. Oh, okay. Okay. So, I will saw it. Okay. So black. This and maybe this. So this is the first card. So this is the first card. My next card, I will use this my map card, and I will start it with my town and made some spiral. Yeah, and connect two together and maybe this. Here I will make what? Maybe also something like so. So this is my next. Spiral. Doodle. Okay, so this is my next. Okay, it's okay. Not great to glue this part, but it's okay. I will glue it later. So this is it. This is it. Now I will use red. And maybe this five, number five. And just because it's abstract paint, I think it's not necessary to make cool shapes. Because it was also after doodle. After then, think that I will use white. Shannon made some dots, so I also try to make some dots, but on this time I will use maybe some pencil or something else. I will see. Okay, maybe some pencil. Inside on my triangle. Okay. And I want to make and maybe this one. this, and something like this, but I also want used white gouache on blue, so I will use my white like so, and I wanted that two color mixing, so it's okay. Okay, but also I wanted on this white dots put black dots. So now I will use my black. Color. Okay. Okay, so this is it. This is my next card, abstract, and maybe else. Something like so. So this is it. Next, my what shape Shannon have? Hat. Okay. Tribal made hat. Next, and now I will use this number 5 again. And red. And made just line. Here. Like so, and here. C. similar from this. Like so, and something different. I will try again. I will try made used yellow and so this is that, and also I wanted used green to make some small circle here. So this is that, and maybe I will use this again, number 4 now, and this time I will use some acrylic because I wanted made some flower. On my hat, just abstract flower. Like so. So this is my next card. This card I will try made some I don't remember how this the first I will make some border from black. And now I will try make that Indian, I don't remember how this call, and I don't know how it's turned out, but I will make this the first time. Something like so. Maybe I will. So this is that, and just this. And you will saw that I don't made the perfect line, so for me it's not important, actually. And not perfect shapes. I'll just play. So this is that, and maybe again white. Inside on the black. And on the white, I will think that I will use this color. And again, all color was mixing. This is that, and inside on my circle, I also put this color. So this is next, and this one. So what I don't use else, I saw what. This this. This. And now I will use number 5 again, and maybe use acrylic bluebirds. This. Because I wanted made some again flower. Like so, and inside of my flower I will use yellow. Yellow inside and just made line dots line actually. Cool. So this is my last. What I will use painting gouache and acrylic. So now time to doodle. Now I don't need gouache. I will put it here. So I will show what card is dry, this one. So I here prepare some marker, some pen, pencil, what I will have. So I will show what work on this my card and used it. So the first. This I will try. I will saw actually what work. This work. And this don't. Because I don't use often this pen, so sometimes is not right. Okay, this right. So I will don't want. Maybe this one. Oh, this is okay. So this is that. This is that. This is that. This is that, and maybe maybe something like so. So this is This is first card what I will make. It's now ready, just abstract background. What else? This is not. This was ready. So I will I will little bit doodle on this card. And actually I will like work with that gouache because it was quick dry. And it's like a watercolor, so it's double great. Okay. Like I tell, maybe I will don't make all card on video because now is 45 minutes, so it's not possible to make biggest video. So this card on video I will make and you will saw it. Another card I will show you on another video how it turned out. So so this card was really ready. I put it this. Another card was also dry, but I tell this is not much time to recording, so this four card I will make off camera and show you on my another video. So I hope you will like. I hope Shannon, if you watch this video, you will also like. And many thanks to Inspiration. And now to the next video. Bye.